Hi, welcome to the Zoom training meeting. Today we're going to talk about polling, how you can create a poll and show it on the day of your training. Now, the reason why we do polls is because you want to keep high engagement during your trainings. After a 1 hour or 2 hour session or 30 minute session, you want to pause and ask and see if the participants are actually tracking with you, if they've been paying attention, and most importantly, if they're capturing their information that you're sharing with them. So a good way to do this is with polling. You want to prepare a quiz beforehand or some questions that could knowledge check whether or not people are actually paying attention and capturing information. And that's the reason why we do polls. We want to keep high engagement in our trainings and we want to make sure people are paying attention. So let's go ahead and get started. So in order to set up a poll, the first thing you want to do is go to the Zoom platform on the website, zoom.us, and you're going to sign into your profile. So once you're there, you can click meetings and you can see all the meetings that you've already scheduled. So if you haven't scheduled a meeting or you don't know how to schedule a meeting, please visit any of our other videos where we talk about that. But for the sake of this example, I've already scheduled this test meeting right here. So you click that meeting, and on the bottom side of that meeting, you have this tab here that says poll. So where you click poll, it says you have not created any poll yet. So here is where you can add questions. So for the sake of this poll, let's just put training test. And the question can be, is the training team awesome or not? Right? And you can either make it single choice or multiple choice, which means people can either choose one answer or multiple answers. So you at least need to give it two options and you click save, right? If you want multiple questions, right there on the bottom side, you'll see that it says add question and then you add as many questions as you want. So on the day of your meeting, you click start meeting and you wait for your participants. And in the moment of sharing your poll, you can click here on polling. And the poll that you selected, that you created, will show up right here. If you have multiple polls, you'll have a drop-down section right here where it'll give you the option to select whichever poll you want to choose. And as you can see, the poll that we just created now shows up in our Zoom call. So once you click launch poll, you launch it. And then right now your participants actually have pop up in their screen where they're looking at the questions that you pre-selected. So you give them a certain amount of time to answer the poll. And once they've finished answering, you click end poll. And on your end, you're able to see all the results. So right here, I'm looking at the results of my poll. And then I can click either share results or relaunch it. So if I want the participants to see how they responded, I'm gonna click share results. And I'm gonna say, hey, question number one, these many people got it right. The right answer was this, etc. So that's the way that we do polling in order to keep engagement in our trainings. Thank you for taking the time to watch this training video. If you have any questions, please email us at trainer@onehope.net or reach out to your in-office trainer if you have any questions. Thank you.